Thank you. You know that? That's my... No, not that respect. The respect by that. Get to. Is it a Pantera?
Yeah.
It's funny that you think of the other one for the first. Okay, should we do the Pantera version or the Aretha Franklin version? Oh, they're different songs? I thought they were the same song. Just one was louder. We're gonna play a little Irish jig for you. Oh wait, this Irish jig happens to be on steroids. Actually written on a motorcycle, riding on a road. that went up the side of a mountain over the ocean in Turkey, on the coast of Turkey.
Yeah.
Thank you. Work in progress. AJ, this guy right here, I saw in Austin, Texas, playing in a band called Mysterious Ways in front of 10,000 people. And he's standing here right now. He's not famous. Don't get too excited. Mysterious Ways is a tribute to you two. It's a fantastic band. And we're going to play some YouTube music for you right now. Ready? Go! His name is Jack Bruce. He's the bass player for the band Cream. He was 71 years old and he is no longer with us. But he is always with us in the spirit and in every band that is probably influenced by his work at this point. Cream was the first power trio, rock and roll power trio. I believe it came out in 66, before the Jimi Hendrix experience. So we're giving Jack Bruce credit for his amazing voice, his amazing songwriting. He wrote this next song we're about to play. And thank you very much, everybody. We're Traveler. Thanks again. Come see us.
I love Ginger Sharp.
Yeah, he's nuts.
You see that movie?
In the key of D.
D right?
Assuming you, my love.
approve.
One more paycheck, Ruth.
I approve.
Thank you so much, everybody. Drive safe.